All right, so we're about to do another little Stacey video. You saw the title, you saw the thumbnail, you can follow me on Twitter or on the community tab on YouTube. Then you know exactly what this is. But this is an unboxing of Stacey's Statum album. Now, this is the first of two unboxings that are about to be happening quite soon-ish. Depends on how long the other one gets takes to get here. This one, fortunately, Amazon was having free one-day shipping. I don't know if it was just a Prime thing. Usually it's like two-day shipping free, but it was one-day shipping. So I said, you know, I'm getting me some Stacey. So I got myself Stacey Statum album. I already have, I already have So Bad. And if you've never, you were never here to see what I pulled in the So Bad album. Dude, wasn't there three photo cards? I could have sworn there was three photo cards. I guess not. Oh yeah, wait, we're gonna talk about this one. Because this is my first time getting an album of theirs since the So Bad album. But these are my photo cards. Suman and Seum. And they had their thing, their scent. So I don't know if that continues. So I kind of want to keep it outside to compare and see if it's the same thing, if it's in here. Oh, it still smells. And I have it since it dropped. Oh, wow. If you can't put two and two together, by the way, the other unboxing that's on the way is both versions of Stereotype. So you know that if you watch this video, but that's also coming. So as soon as I get my hands on those, I will do an unboxing for those. And if you just like unboxings in general, I'm gonna be uploading quite a few unboxings. They're either up already. It's for Lisa, B2B, and Purple Kiss. So you like unboxings, because some people do, you can check those out. Now, apart from like checking out when I checked out ASAP, I didn't follow this era super closely, okay? So some things are gonna be, well, everything's gonna really be a surprise to me, because I always forget contents of albums anyway, even for like my own group, so. Okay, so this page opened up to a bunch of stuff. So I'm just gonna slide this stuff out. Are we gonna look through the photo book a little bit? Okay, I think that's it for stuff. Everything that's in here already was taken out and it's just like sitting right here. So we're gonna look, that's how the CD looks. It's not nice setup. There you go. Oh, look at the pictures, dude. Look at you. When I go like this far into like buying, like I bought both versions of Stereotype. That's how you know like I'm officially whipped, okay? I'm officially whipped. I can see my inner sweet blossoming more and more as time goes on. And this is gonna be a shorter unboxing, obviously, because this is just one version and it's just how it goes. But oh, unfortunately, I'm not opening it any further, so unfortunately we're not gonna get to see all of Seon and Jay, because I don't do that. So I am not opening it further. I got them right on the crease of the book, bro. What was I saying? I forgot what I was saying, but listen, yo, I am here for this sweet lifestyle, okay? All right, so I'm gonna look through the rest of the photo book on my own. I'm not gonna look through everything right here, but I do wanna get to all the goodies, okay? So I'm gonna go with the biggest thing here, which is this. But y'all see it first. This feels like it's probably gonna be a little sticker page. Is it? It is a sticker page. Oh, it has the members on them. Oh, hold on, I did not expect that. All right, next, there's another big page towards the back. And this is, I have no idea. Are they gonna have the scent thing here? Oh, out of the corner of my eye, I see the shape of a person, but I can't tell who it is. So, it's a person. Oh, it's Seon! Okay! So they have big photos in here as well. Okay, so, I don't think they continued the scent thing. I think that was just a one-time thing. There's this, whatever this is. And this is, it's Braille. This is the scent. What does the Braille say? I can't read Braille. I don't know what the Braille says, but. Oh, that smells good, dog. Hold on, bro. Yo, Dreamcatcher recently came out with a lot of like stuff. I wonder if Stacey would do it as well. Ooh. So it's the same thing in the top line of the new one, which is Statum, is the same as the one Braille line in the So Bad one. So I'm gonna guess that says, I don't know, maybe Stacey or the Teen Fresh, because that's the name of the scent. See, this one is definitely faded. This is the old one. But I can still smell it, you know? This one's strong, though. That smells good. I'd wear this if it was a perfume, honestly. Oh my gosh. Dude, I told you, I found this weird, right? I found this weird though, so what? So bad. And have I been saying so what this whole time? My bad, bro. I found that so weird that it's so bad. Now I'm sweet and I'm just like, damn, this smell good. I actually want to put this right back in the plastic so it preserves the scent as long as possible, at least until they drop their perfume. Will they drop a perfume? Maybe, who knows? Okay, so, oh, I only feel one photo card. Was there only one? There was two in the other album. Oh my God. Okay, so I think this is the bag. I see just straight up pink here, so. That's the photo card. Y'all already know I like all of them, but my bias is Issa, so. Did I get Issa? I actually did, bro. Her name's written in the back. Oh! Say less! Say less! That's all I do! It's all I do! I don't know if you follow me on Twitter, let me know. My sister ordered her Stacey albums. She ordered one version. She ordered them before me. So she got hers before me. And she pulled an Issa solo poster because they have solo posters. Clearly in this one they didn't have it. I don't believe they had it so bad. But in Stereotype they have solo posters and she got Issa. Must be nice. In her one chance as well, okay? In her one chance. So, cause she only bought one version. So I have two chances to pull Issa. I don't care who I pull, but I care to pull Issa, okay? But this is like, bro. It don't get better than this. Look, that's what I saw. I saw the back and it says in the top right. It says her name. I will memorize this signature too. This actually happened. I'm so happy right now. So like I said, there are at the time of me recording this, this is the only Stacey video currently recorded. Okay, so like I had last week, I had a bunch of covers ready to go up day after day after day. I don't have that ready this week, so I do plan on recording more Stacey videos. Oh, my hoodie came off. Oh, that's fine. But I don't have them ready to go up right now, so this is going to be the video. Potentially the only Stacey video this week. Maybe towards the end of the week there's going to be more, but this is a busy week, both with K-pop releases that I'm looking forward to and personal stuff. So hopefully I can find the time to check out more things. And just know, like I said last week, that even if I take this time where I only do like this unboxing video right now, I'm not done checking out Stacey stuff and I will be back checking out more. Even like, if it's not a full week like I did last week, multiple times a week. So yeah, keep an eye out for those and shout out me and Issa, cause we, bro, look it. Girl, I'm your candy. Giga making chemistry. On a sudden scene. All I want is you.